SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable low-quality image mode on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you often send picture messages when you're connected to a cellular network, whether they're iMessages or regular SMS messages, then you might discover that this is causing you to use a lot of cellular data. One way that you can fix this is by enabling a setting called Low Quality Image Mode. What this will do is reduce the quality of the images that you've taken so that they use less data when you send them in messages. You can enable this option by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and choose the Messages option. And then you can scroll to the bottom of this screen until you find the Low Quality Image Mode option. And then you can tap the button to the right of that to turn it on. Note that this can result in your contacts receiving lower quality images that might often appear blurry or could be small. So if this becomes a problem, then you may need to come back here and turn off low quality image mode. Then other than that, the only way you can really reduce your data usage would be to try and send these messages while you're connected to Wi-Fi instead of on a cellular network.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.